Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. A very touching and very fitting tribute to Frank from our super mods here ahead of night number two of competition. And as I mentioned, I'm sure Frank will be looking down on tonight as his competitors and friends put on an absolute show for you here at the Collie Speedway. And once again, just one final time to all our Supermod teams, crews and competitors, and George's family and friends, our thoughts are with you as we get set to go here for night number two of our 50th anniversary celebrations. As we've removed all the formalities, we're not too far away from race time. We'll fire up the music and we'll be back to kick off night number two here at Collie.